Logic gates. This is not gate. This is OR gate. This is AND gate. What do they actually do? When you design a circuit to add 4 and 7, we expect to get 11. And when we add 2 and 3, 11 is not such a good answer anymore. We need to get 5, and this is the behavior of the circuit. We describe the behavior using logic gates. Logic gates only work with Boolean values. This makes sense. When computers work with ones and zeros, or electrical current, or no electrical current occurred, on and off, which is like true and false in this case. Some values enter the gate, we call those inputs. One value exits. We call that the output. The output is affected by the input depending on the gate's behavior. We describe this behavior with truth table. This is a NOT gate. It has one input and the output, as the name suggests, is the opposite of the input. The output is not the input. Denote the input A. If A is 1 or on, then the NOT A is 0 or off. If A is 0, then NOT A is 1. This is the OR gate. It has two inputs, A and B, and the behavior of the output called A or B is 1, if any or both of the inputs is 1. If A is 1, B is 1, or both is 1, then the output is 1. If both is 0, then the output is 0. This is the AND gate. The output A and B is 1, if both inputs are 1. If any or both of the inputs are 0, the output is 0. Now, with these gates, an engineer can design very complicated behaviors.